Hello guys, welcome to my video today. I'm broadcasting live from Frankfurt am Main, and I wanted to share you a little bit about the city and some views or different perspective about Frankfurt and Germany itself. I hope you could see enough, all in the background. What I wanted to share with you is that I had one experience during my trip, during this European Memories, which is I lost my wallet. Now it's like 6 days, I think. I have no wallet. I'm still traveling around Europe. I'm actually in Frankfurt and I have this situation. So I have to turn around and change all my schedule and reschedule it accordingly to what happened to me and try to get the best. Therefore, my advice in such situation, unexpected, unplanned, and you could never get ready or prepared enough to what happened to me, my advice would be just keep calm, try to reschedule what you have to reschedule, change or inform those people you have meeting with and try to go on. Don't try to change something that happened in the past and you can't change at all. So it would be a waste of time, waste of energy. Just keep on doing what you have to do and do it in a different way than you would do. That's it. That's my crisis, my travel crisis management tips for the day. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.